I guess this is, I know, I guess so. Animals I'm here to do, animals I'm here to do an animal reaction of Cat Planet QE's episode, what's this episode? Episode 11, because I only got like two episodes left, and that's it, the end of the series. And I'll probably do a review on the series and see like what's my opinions, basically, stuff like that. And I probably will, just based for the last episode, episode 12. But I mean, is there a question, maybe a doubt, maybe season 2 could happen? I don't think so. I don't think it's not going to happen. I don't think it's really not. But I mean, it's possible. But I just think it's not going to happen. That's basically all I do know. So yeah. Before I go ahead and get started with saying the direction, if you guys hear any thunder or lightning, it's about to storm out there. It's about to rain. We're not under no tornado warning or anything like that. But yeah, it's supposed to rain. Supposed to rain, so because I checked my phone to see what's going on. So yeah, but yeah, like I said before, just ignore the noise outside and stuff like that. So I'm probably gonna hear it when I'm doing this live reaction. So yeah, anyways, let's go ahead and get started. Episode 11, Cat Planet Cuties. It's a 2010 anime. I'm still surprised that the graphics still looks this good. Oh, that's right. I forgot to turn my phone off. Hold on a second here. I'm not shutting down my phone, just turning the volume down on the phone. What about the crew? We need to worry about they're going to be attacked on us. We're gonna rescue the crew. Because sorry, looks this game over. It's not game over. Oh, please take this. You gotta weigh on the captain. Yeah, shopping cart. That girl wants a rocket. What does she want a rocket for? So we can get ourselves out of this mess. Well, I thought you said your ship was destroyed. I'm bringing a plan about that now. But it should be able to give us the rocket. Really, there's no survivors. Oh yeah, I forgot about the dog that laughs. I forgot about that. He goes like, wait, no, I don't know how to build a rocket. What do you know of them? takes a lot more of that to hack in. Oh, they're in a snowstorm. Guess not, but all the same. No one's even gonna know it knows us. Been a real mess here. Allie and Harry. Think about what my she might feel. Tanks. It's a whole bunch of them too. You can't be so dense. He's really not a dense kind of person.
They're only launched into space. However you end, not knowing the truth. They both slapped each other. I wouldn't throw stones if I were you. Gotta give say like, yeah, do it. NATO forces? Oh, that's not good. the NATO forces that are coming, that's what they're doing. They're saying it's the NATO forces, it's time, gotta get out of here. So yeah, anyways, that's the end of this my reaction. So anyways, it's underway. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe. Please consider subscribing. Please hit the like button, give me a thumbs up, and please hit the notification bell also too, so that you guys watch our videos. And yeah, it was just unknowns. It was I'll see you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Take care. God bless. Remember Jesus, love me. I love you guys. Please be safe. Remember, stay blessed. Love you guys. Take care. Bye.